'cause now is the time to let them know.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Nate Zeisler, and I'm the Dean for Community Initiatives here at the Colburn School. Welcome to Summer Encounter.
Buenas tardes a todo el mundo. Él es Nate Zeisler, es el decano del Centro de Impacto Comunitario, y os da la bienvenida aquí a Colburn.
We are so pleased to have all of you here in the audience and your children here on the stage. And I just want to take a moment to mention two of our wonderful sponsors of this event, East West Bank and the Max H. Gluck Foundation. Can we give them a round of applause for their support?
Estamos muy contentos de tener a todos estos muchachos y muchachas aquí en el escenario y a todos ustedes en, sentados ahí. Y quiere darle una ronda de aplausos a nuestros mayores donantes, que son East West Bank y Max H. Gluck Foundation.
We also have some special guests in the audience from the Engaging California English Learners through the Arts. Could we? These are administrators and teachers from around LA County, and a special shout out to Dadi Izais and Arlene Bates, who are here today. Can we give them a round of applause as well?
Queremos también agradecer la presencia de gente de ESELA, que son administradores de arte de aquí del condado de LA, especialmente a las personas Dotti, Yais, Isais y Arlene Bates.
And there's one more introduction to the parents here. Many of you have been working with Olivia Richardson, who is somewhere in the house here, I believe. I also want to introduce Laia Pujol, who is nicely translating for me today, but will also be instrumental in working with your students as they come, if they come into the institution of Colburn. Welcome to Laia. Yeah.
Quiere agradecer a la presencia de Olivia, que es la persona que ha estado organizando eso, y también la mía. Yo soy Laia Pujol, y si vais a regresar a la escuela, vais mayormente a trabajar conmigo.
And now I'd love to introduce the artistic director of Summer Encounter, Debbie Devine. Yeah.
Thank you. Wow, I feel so loved. I'll tell you, it's been fabulous to be able to spend the last 2 weeks with these incredible campers, this brilliant faculty, and these marvelous, marvelous counselors. It has absolutely been an absolute honor.
Ha sido un placer trabajar durante 2 semanas con estos maravillosos niños y niñas, con el profesorado, que es excepcional, y sobre todo con los counselors, que han sido fenomenales en todos momentos.
Now, we have spent the last 2 weeks, we've been singing, and we've been dancing, and we've been percussing, and we've been learning about guitar, and we've been introduced to the recorder and poetry, and we've explored the piano. We've done a little bit of acting.
Hemos pasado 2 semanas cantando y bailando y aprendiendo guitarra y piano y flauta y percusión y de todo.
We've been on 2 field trips. We've had lunchtime concerts. We celebrated each other with a ceremony that we love to do every day, and that is Artist of the Day, looking at the traits of what it is to be a wonderful artist. And we've stuffed ourselves with breakfast and lunch.
Hemos ido a paseo 2 veces, hemos tenido conciertos a la hora de la comida, nos hemos celebrado los unos a los otros con lo que llamamos la ceremonia del artista del día, y nos hemos atiborrado durante los desayunos y las comidas.
¿Cómo se dice stuffed?
Yo le he dicho atiborrado.
We went to the Broad Museum across the street, which is free, and you should take advantage of that. We made our own collages, our art pieces, which you've seen out front and that you need to take home with you. The kids have to. But mostly we've built lifelong friendships. We've laughed, we've cried a little bit, and we've discovered the absolute importance of art in your life every day. I just want to repeat that again. We've discovered the absolute critical importance of art in your life every day.
Visitamos el Museo Broad, el otro lado de la calle, y hicimos esos collages que pudieron ver a la entrada, que os vais a tener que llevar a casa, que son de vuestros hijos artistas. Pero sobre todo y más importante, hemos hecho amistades para toda la vida, hemos reído, hemos llorado, y hemos descubierto, sobre todo, la importancia del arte en nuestro día a día.
Every year we choose a theme. This year we chose the theme of promise.
Cada año escogemos un tema, y el tema de este año es las promesas.
Now, a promise is a vow. You can make it to yourself, you can make it to someone else, You can make it to the earth. We need to do a little more promising to our earth. Do you agree? A little more promising to the earth? And that's so important, the idea of what a promise is.
Una promesa es un compromiso que hacemos hacia otra persona, hacia nosotros mismos o incluso hacia el planeta Tierra. Ella dice, si creéis que deberíamos hacer un compromiso hacia el planeta Tierra. Y dice que mientras vemos este arte, vamos a ver cómo esta historia se desarrolla.
Now, all of this work that you're going to see, this hard work that we've done over the last 2 weeks, you're going to see it in these beautiful performances that the faculty has created. But around that, a story will unfold that we built together, an original story.
Durante este show vais a ver todo lo que han preparado con todos los profesores, todas las piezas de arte, pero detrás de esto hay una historia que crearon entre todos y es lo que se va a ir desarrollando durante el espectáculo.
And the story is set in a summer camp. Imagine that. A lot like ours. But the end of this summer camp in our story, a big festival happens. And two composers, a composer is someone who writes the music, two composers have been chosen to write the finale for this big festival. They are dear friends. They've loved each other since they were children. And they make a promise to one another.
El ambiente de esta historia pasa en un campamento de verano, casi como el nuestro, que termina en un gran festival. Y hay dos compositores, dos personas que tienen que escribir una canción, que han sido escogidos para componer el tema final del show del campamento de verano. Son muy amigos desde que son pequeños y hacen la promesa de hacen una promesa uno al otro.
That's right. Now you have to have an antagonist to make a story great. And we do. There's another composer, someone who's jealous of this success and this friendship. And she sabotages their promise.
Y como en todas buenas historias, tiene que haber un antagonista, que lo tenemos, y es una tercera compositora que quiere sabotear a los dos compositores principales.
She is a bully, and she has a posse of kids that she bosses around. She doesn't have the talent that she needs to be successful. So she turns to one of the most controversial inventions that we are discussing today, and that is artificial intelligence, to make up for her lack of imagination.
Ella está celosa y para molestar a los que realmente tienen el talento, pues se alía con otros compositores y sobre todo va a aparecer en escena una cosa que está en el orden del día, que es la inteligencia artificial, para intentar compensar su falta de talento.
Now, I just want to be clear with everybody so you understand acting. The actor who is playing that part has an enormous imagination. She is a brilliant, brilliant artist, and she's playing someone with no imagination and is a bully. That is the actor really being excellent in the work you're going to see in a moment.
Para entendernos, esto es una obra de teatro y la persona que representa, la actriz que representa este personaje es brillante y tiene mucho talento. Sin embargo, su personaje es el que no tiene talento y lo que vamos a ver es su buena interpretación de eso.
Yes, and we have a lot of characters on stage you're going to see here in a moment. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are deeply proud to present our production of The Promise.
Entonces vamos a ver muchos personajes y estamos muy contentos de finalmente presentarles el espectáculo La Promesa.
Thank you so much for joining us.
Gracias.
Thank you. Promising Composers Award. Now, I want you to, I have a job for you two. I want you two to write me a piece. A piece about promise. Yes, yes, promise, that's good. I want this piece to be a piece that is heard all over the world. I want this piece to be something that when people turn on the radio, that's what they're looking for. I want this piece to be something that when people think about it, when they listen to it, your faces come up. But most importantly, my face comes to their head too. Now, get to it. I want it done before the end of the day.
Oh my gosh.
Can you believe we won the Young Composer of the Year Award?
I can't believe it either.
Oh my gosh, this is so amazing. After all those long hours of hard work, we're finally here, and I could not have done this without you, Val.
And I couldn't have done this without you.
Since we work so great together as a duo, how about let's promise to always be a composing duo for the rest of our lives?
Promise?
Pinky promise. Wait, I got the idea. I got it. Come. Old ideas. This is a new one. I really like these harmonies, Matt.
How about adding a melody to that?
Yeah, that's a great idea. All right.
Whatever you're doing.
I'm not afraid of you. Oh, yes, I am.
Sing my song, the song I wrote.
But we lost the contest with Sammy and Valerie.
I don't care. Sing it. It's horrible. I need better singers. Get out of here. Miss Merlin, you said my song would be in the contest.
But you lost.
Why?
Amada, You have the power, you have the potential to be a wonderful composer, and you could do great things. But you didn't give it your all in this competition. And there's other people, there's other composers who did. I can't let you be in the festival just because of a promise.
that's wrong. This song has to be, No, that's wrong. Have you forgotten how to write a lyric?
Me? Forget how to write a lyric? What are you talking about? This is great.
This song is for the festival. It has to be perfect.
Oh, okay, goddess of perfection. Well, why don't you tell me what lyrics we should write?
You know what? Let's just take a break.
A break. A break. Okay, fine. We're taking a break. I'll see you in a second.
I'll never get this.
Yes, you will. You know you're a way better composer than Sammy, right?
No. He's my partner. We're working on a song together. But I'm just stuck.
Why don't I help both of you? Let me show you.
You should promise that you'll never ever change. Never forget all these promises you made. Secrets we can keep close to our hearts. Never changing, won't you say you'll never part?
Oh my God, that's brilliant! I've got to tell Sammy!
Wait! I'm your partner now.
Thank you.
you guys to stop singing my song.
I have to tell Sammy. I have to tell him I did not write this song.
But we did. I told the computer.
I think I go in, bro.
This is brilliant! Which one of you two wrote this piece?
I did.
And I helped.
I chose the wrong team. Congratulations.
Down in the city, working for the band every night and day. Never lost 1 minute of a sleep. I was worrying about the way things ever might have been. Oh, the keel keep on turning. Oh, proud Mary keep on burning. We're rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. We're rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Ooh, 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 ooh. Bajar de una estrella, te siento, lo harás pensar en dos voces
porque te quiero. Y hasta un lucero. Y si tuviera un fraude, tu siento mi miedo. Si revele una risa de tus deseos, de tus deseos. Pero por dentro, en mi urgente, vivía pidiendo. Cuando me enamoro, a veces desespero. Cuando me amaro, cuando menos veo, prende ma oro. Se detiene el tiempo, me viene la mano al cuerpo. Oh, es un lío. Cuando me enamoro, you see, everybody come out, let's commence to sing it joyfully. Everybody look up, there's a reason we've been hoping for. Everybody be glad, cause the silent fear and dread is gone. In harmony, everything you give is liberty. You see the change, trust a little independently. Let's look about, give it to yourself to check it out. Freedom you see, got a heart to sing it joyfully. Can you feel a brand new day? Can you feel a brand new day? Can you feel a brand new day? Can you feel a brand new day?
Needed anymore.
What do you mean I'm not needed for what?
Valerie wrote the song.
Oh. Hey Val, I'm sorry about earlier. I heard about the song. I just want to say that's amazing for you. I promise I'll never doubt you again. Congratulations for writing that song all by yourself. Val, is everything okay?
No. I helped.
Liar.
I wrote it. I do not have a soul, so I can never have the impact of a human mind. I did learn this, promises can change but friendship and the human heart remain constant.
No! I didn't do anything! Stop! No!
Valerie, Sammy, I am so sorry. I should have never separated you two. Please forgive me. I am so sorry for what happened. Please, please write the song.
Well, can we write the song together again?
Sammy, I'm so sorry. You trusted me, and I betrayed you. Please forgive me.
Oh, Val, of course I forgive you. You're my friend. Can we promise to write the song together and be partners forever, compositionally?
Promise.
Pinky promise. Wait, I got it. I got the final ideas. It's complete now.
That's brilliant.
I know.
Fabulous. Now, I just have to ask ChatGPT what ChatGPT thought of our performance.
Now that was good.
We have control, people. We have control. Just incredible. I have to introduce you to the people that made this possible. I am so honored to be working with this faculty. Leof Sofer, please stand up and take a bow. He wrote this song. Just a superstar. And Denise Shear, that was all her beautiful choreography. And another wonderful singer, but sometimes she plays the flute. Dee, who taught them recorder. The marvelous, marvelous Kenton Youngstrom, guitar. New to our team this year, Felipe Fraga, who percussion. What a band. What a band. Linda, you're in the house. Linda, we did spoken word with Linda. We did Bravo. Carmina Glicklick, piano. But the soul of this camp. 22 years we've been doing this. The soul are these incredible counselors. Counselors front and center. All counselors front and center. Quickly, quickly. Yeah. Take a bow. Take a bow. Bravo! Bravo!
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, she never does this, so I have to, our camp director, artistic director, Miss Debbie Devine.
Thank you so much. Humbled. Every one of these counselors is a musician. I mean, what an incredible opportunity. They've got these world-class pros behind them. They've got these promising young musicians. That's why we were able to do all of that in 2 weeks. So bravo, bravo, bravo. Also, props to production, Lorinda and Derek and Danny. Thank you so much. Go behind them, because I want everybody to see. So after 2 weeks, this is our goal. Turn around, everybody. Turn around. Read to me what this says. Let's bring up the house. I want to be with them. Bring up the house. Do it again. I want to hear what you have to say. Who are they?
They're
you are artists, one and all. Bravo. I am an artist. All right, turn around. And because they have worked so hard and achieved so much, we're going to honor them with a graduation because they indeed have graduated. So, wait a minute, I forgot because I'm thinking you're a counselor. The brilliant Olivia Richardson, new to this year and hopefully will be here forever. Youth, it's youth. All right, so I need my counselors. You guys ready? Let's honor these kids with their graduation certificates. Here we go.
Salome Valencia Serna.
Mari Carmen Florencio.
Elena Chavez Huinac.
Laila Herrera.
Aileen Jimenez.
Amy Contreras.
Valerie Cruz.
Diego Perez.
Nick Machado Morales.
Leia Delgado.
Emily Ajin Perez.
Amada Lucero.
Julian Bejarano.
Ella Hang.
Nayeli Cruz Palma.
Edison Iscoy.
Jaylene Montenegro.
Jake Bravo.
Lindsay Perez Ramos.
Lara Sanchez.
Matthew Ramirez.
Adrian Lucero.
Jasmine Garay.
Demetrius Jones.
Carmen Lee.
Tyler Miller.
Crystal Arellano Salmones.
Itzel Delgado Pineda.
Gadiel Martinez Hernandez.
Itzel Sanchez.
Nicolas Valladares.
Valerie Rojas.
Sofia Martinez.
Benedali Miguel.
Adrian Destura.
Lizeth Manchurez.
Sarai Gutierrez.
Drew Lucero.
Zi-Wen Zhao.
Kayla Aguilar Juarez.
Eric Pastor Chavez.
Zulema Lopez.
Samuel Ruiz.
Dalia Ayala.
Daisy Valdez Gonzalez.
Alexandra Viegas.
William Ramirez.
Eulalia Jose.
Cynthia Vasquez.
Pearl Lucero.
Hold up your certificates. Not that high. I want to see your faces. Don't put them in front of your faces. Don't put them in front. Put them down at your chest. Ladies and gentlemen, Summer Encounter 2023.